Well, as I said a few days ago, we ran out of silage in the silo. So we're green shopping. We've already green shopped a couple times, but we've exhausted the side of the road and our other options at the house. So I'm over here at my favorite rental property with all the corn, where we just got 3 inches of rain yesterday and something. So we're gonna have fun crossing the creek. It's not as deep, as you can see where it got up the banks a little bit. I'm sure we'll be okay here. Oh, I brought the 66 to green shop because of getting over here, some of the roads. Woo! Definitely washing the tires off. Look at that.